Okay, this is getting totally weird. I don't want to look at these creepy photos again. Why does David have them? I don't want to look at these creepy photos again. Why does David have them? Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head. Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years. Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead. Cool, now it's open.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera. So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Are you shitting me? That asshole's everywhere. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you are a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you.
Gutless prick. That was scary. Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all.
Bonsoir.
Swear.
Non, c'est l'épisode 1.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday.
Excuse-moi, j'avais pas vu ton message. Non, c'est les... Je suis à fond dedans. Je suis en train de lire comme un dingue, je suis désolé.
I know it was your birthday last month.
La meuf, elle a 3 balles de flingue au cou.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open his door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door. I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. 1, 2, 3.
Shit.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
Is this true?
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Oh, you're on a roll today. Between the fire alarm and now this, you don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her. I have proof you hassled Kate Marsh today.
What? What are you talking about?
I have surveillance proof. Now please leave us alone.
Okay, Chloe. You know everything. And Max, if I find you here again, it will be the last time.
Thanks for taking the heat. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. The window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hickhole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. One.
This is going nowhere fast.
Shit.
I better look someplace else.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
Oh, I don't like
my pot.
Oui, c'est moi.
Bringing.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hickhole.
Où est-ce que j'aurais pu me cacher sérieusement? Je vois pas où j'aurais pu me cacher, sérieusement.
Thank you.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth, that's an order. Whose is it?
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Hey, leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce, like now.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother and you just keep pushing me.
By the way, I have proof you got all up in Kate Marsh's face today. Surveillance proof.
What? You best stay out of my work.
Then stay out of my life.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
That's hard to believe.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Mais non. Je suis revenu en arrière, pas en avant.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat, we'll do it. Whose is it?
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Oh, you're on a roll today. Between the fire alarm and now this? You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her. I have proof you hassled Kate Marsh today.
What? What are you talking about?
I have surveillance proof. Now please leave us alone.
Okay, Chloe. You know everything. And Max, if I find you here again, it will be the last time.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy. I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down!
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
You're giving me a look I haven't seen for a while. What's the problem?
Why steal a gun from your stepdad? You know you're gonna get busted.
or somebody like Nathan will bust me with a cap. Screw that. I need to cover my own back.
Your stepdad won't let you off the hook that easy.
What the hell does he need another gun for? To mow down Bigfoot cheerleaders?
This is all just so scary.
I know, Max, but I do feel safer having a 9mm in my pants.
Can you actually use it?
After about 100 online videos? Hell yeah.
Just don't keep it in your pants, okay?
Max, I'm not looking for trouble. I just want protection. If anybody in this country should have guns, it should be women. Isn't this awesome, Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke!
Hold on. I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today. Birds are so lucky, they can always escape. Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency. Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it. How long has that been here? Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind. Clearly. The Bigfoots are everywhere. Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps. You sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood.
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
I felt weird taking his photo with Kate, but he was such a bully.
Yes, he is. But why was he bullying Kate? She's kind of boring.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Files?
I know that look. You peeked. So, dish the dirt. Snuff videos?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh. Other Blackwall students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it! He's so hella fucking paranoid! I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe, I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
I am so furious, I can't even speak. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass. Oh no! Not again! Why is this happening to me? Why am I here again?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Thank you.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back! Is this for real? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away. Oh no. That tornado is headed straight for the town. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me, how do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Mais en même temps, je parle pas beaucoup. Je parle pas beaucoup là pour le moment, donc. Bah dis donc.
Comme vous savez, j'ai passé une semaine sur le terrain au milieu de nos salariés. Ça a vraiment été une expérience humaine très forte. Mais je ne vous cache pas que j'ai relevé beaucoup de choses à améliorer. Les choses qui portent sur le confort de nos travail, de nos collaborateurs, et également sur la rentabilité de la société. Lorsque j'ai été à Libourne, j'ai travaillé une journée entière avec David sur le poste de préparateur vendeur. Ça fait longtemps. J'en ai parlé. Ça a été très dur.
Wow. C'est un sacré jeu quand même. trucs. Je crois que c'était des... Comment ça l'épisode 2 Baby, t'as suivi tout l'épisode 1 quasi? Ah putain, j'étais à fond dedans, c'était trop court. Je diminue un peu ça. Voilà. Ah bah là, franchement, je suis encore sous le. Pas sous le choc, mais encore dans le. Le truc quoi. Franchement c'est bien réalisé quoi. Putain. C'est pas mal du tout. Ah, je vais voir sur Griffmon, mais je suis pas sûr qu'il y ait du monde, donc il y a du personne. Psychosensation. Il y a quelqu'un qui se court, donc je sais pas. Franchement là, je sais pas du tout quoi faire. Voilà. Bah l'épisode 2, je sais pas, il faudrait que je le trouve. J'ai pas envie de payer. Tu m'étonnes qu'il s'est tapé une note de 17 sur 20 du jeu. Il est splendide. Il est splendide. C'est bizarre, je te vois pas, baby, dans les gens. Tu as arrêté. Le stream pour le moment, c'était super, merci d'avoir regardé et à bientôt, et encore merci pour les flops.